I kind of want to pick decent teams, so I'm going to pick the Bengals.
Silicon Valley at Levi's Stadium in Santa Clara. Straight ahead, we've got a pretty good one on tap here, as it'll be the Cincinnati Bengals taking on the San Francisco 49ers. They were Super Bowl opponents twice in the 80s, and they're back at it here. The Bengals and Niners are underway, and he'll elect not to run with it. A fair catch will move this out to the 25-yard line.
Now a man born here in California.
Ooh, there we go, Joe.
Give him 9 on the carry that time, and they're set up with a 2nd and 1.
Oh, that's a weird play. I don't love that. Ooh. I remember. 5 wide. Of course, Mixon's the one going deep.
Now it's Burrow.
I'm dead. Ah, dang it. That was stupid. Stupid, stupid, stupid. That play takes way too long to develop. Much there for me.
Going to lead the 49ers to the line, 1st and 10 at their own 37. They'll come out throwing here to start the drive. Open man is Juwan Jennings, and a 5-yard gain gets him to the 42.
They kept the receiver in the short field, but that let his quarterback get the ball quickly to him before either guy in double coverage could react.
Purdy off the play fake.
Let's go!
Tries to hit Jennings, and it's intercepted. Daxton Hill picks it off, and the Bengals are going to get the football here as he gets this up to the 38-yard line.
Oh, timing is everything on a route like this. He tried to drive that football into a tight spot. And if you're a little early or late, chances are there's going to be someone there. And sure enough, this one's going the other way.
Damn.
On first down, nothing opening up really on the running play. Give him maybe a yard, and it'll be 2nd down.
Trap, because it looked to me like the opposing front was on that play from the get-go. They had everyone crashing the ball carrier before he even made the line, and they hold him to just a yard.
Here now, 2nd and 9 from the 39-yard line. They're passing here, Joe Burrow. And this one incomplete. Too much contact to hold on to that one, and it's 3rd down.
Excellent defensive effort to get to him and provide a little contact before the catch could be made cleanly.
3rd down, Burrow to Mixon on the check down.
Let's go.
He'll take this to the
should be a late hit. He's way out of bounds there.
Going out of bounds. They'll get 14 on that one. Good.
I'm predictable here. I'm going to do a play. Give me a play action. Give me some type of play action. There we go. Play action. HB wheel. Oh boy, this is a weird looking play. Give me Higgins over the middle. That's a bad pass. Ooh. Draw play. I hate draw. Draw plays online. I do remember that they're not very effective. Nah, I'm not going to even do it.
On second down, here's Mixon. And he'll get this down only to about the 46.
Not great, not great.
They'll get a couple, but they'll be left staring at a third and eight coming up. Just not a whole lot of room to operate there on that carry.
No, not at all. Look for the tight end here.
Nice job staying in their proper places and not allowing any lanes.
I'm just going to take the automatic throw there.
This goes out wide for Mixon. And he gets this inside the 35-yard line. It's a Bengal first down, a pickup of 11.
Another catch for him there on this drive, Brandon. And it looks like they're going to utilize him out of the backfield any way they can. And that time, they pick up a first down. So now on defense, do you assign a man to him and try and cover him before he gets going?
The Burrow's throw there taken in by Smith. And that's good for a pickup of 10 yards. And that'll leave him with a second and just a few inches left.
See if they get somebody covering. Oh yeah, nobody. Oh, first down. Nothing crazy. Hey, we're not blowing the. Let's see, the first quarter.
No score after one on EA Sports. Start of the second quarter, and it's the Bengals in control of the football as they've got it with a first and 10. Looking to pass. Short throw to Smith. This will leave him a yard short. Nice pickup of 9 yards on first.
Give me like a sweep.
Nice rhythm throw there.
Or a toss. Can I get a toss? No toss. Okay.
He can break a tackle or two. Wasn't able to do that there, but still good yardage. Just need a yard here. Second and one. Here's Burrow. Rolling to his right.
That wasn't what I wanted to do, but that'll work. Can I get a toss? I want to do like a sweep. There's no toss plays here. They're all stupid inside zones. I guarantee you, obviously, he thinks I'm going to go to the right. The strong side. We're going to the weak side. Right at the middle. Mixon. Let's go. Am I gonna get sacked for a loss? I'm going to Chase here, I think, right?
Now Burrow.
Oh yeah, my man. There we go. Barely even started his break, but we're already there. There we go.
A 1 yard touchdown pass. And the Bengals post the first points of the ball game as they take the lead here in this second quarter. And all about timing there on that short slant, Charles.
Exactly right. That was timed up so well. The route, the throw, touchdown.
Extra point by McPherson, up and good, and that makes the score 7-0. After the touchdown, McPherson on to kick this one away. The football will come out to the 25 as McCloud will not return it. The 49er offense set to get this drive underway. They threw an interception the first time they had the football, wound up leading to a touchdown the other way. How do you approach drive number two?
Going back to your game plan coming in, everyone has matchups that they like better than others, where they think they have an advantage. Dial up some of those plays. Try and go to those spots and get your offense moving.
So one
play, I got to go back farther. I'm not, I again, I've been a while since I played this, but I'm not going deep enough into the. Ooh, that's a bad throw. Ooh.
Behind his man, he missed him incomplete.
But there's an incompletion, partner, and the struggles through the air continue because.
You know what? Let's give him a little blitz here. See what he's got. See what he's got cooking. And it's perfect because if he runs the ball, those blitz is going right into that run.
Ready to throw again on second and 10. He'll get this out wide here to McCaffrey. That'll leave him.
Blitz didn't get there. I don't love these. Oh, come on, man. I don't love man-to-man here. Okay, we're doing it, I guess.
They'll come to the line, needing only 2 yards to gain the first here. They'll try and pick it up with McCaffrey. And a good push up front, and he's able to navigate his way down inside the 30. 15 for the Niners there on a first down.
That's quite a spot there for his first carry of the game, but obviously they had plenty of faith in him, didn't they?
No question about it. Here, why not go with the fresh legs? Able to push forward, pick up that first. The throwing here, Purdy. They'll roll him out right. And that is intercepted. Or was it? Wait, they'll say no. No interception. He did not keep the feet in bounds, apparently. So that's just going to be an incompletion. Now a second and 10.
I hate that my linebacker is doing that.
Looking to throw.
Ah, nice play.
That's to McCaffrey complete.
No way he gets in on that. What? That's a weird dive.
Cincy offense about ready to go here on their next drive. And they'll just simply be looking to build off the confidence of the last time out where they scored a touchdown.
And confidence is powerful.
Oh, come on, man. That's disgusting.
Go back out there and get it done again. Doesn't matter what the defense throws at them. They feel like they're in a groove right now, and they want to get out there and show it.
Yeah, hoping to stay in that groove here this go around.
Because this guy's got a crappy connection, I got to deal with it. That's stupid.
The shotgun, it's Burrow, eluding the pressure right. And he's going to be out of bounds right at midfield. The escapability in evidence there is that one good for 15 and a first. From midfield now, Burrow. And that one caught downfield by Boyd.
There we go. There we go, Boyd. Nice catch. There we go.
A big play there for Cincinnati. 42 yards. The chain gang hustling to catch up. Here's first and goal from just inside the 10. They'll give it to Mixon. And they'll get this from the 8 to the 5. Pick up a 3.
That's good power football on first and goal. A lot of teams will throw from there. But that's a nice job to chew up a few more yards and get yourself closer to the goal line.
Now it's Burrow.
What is he doing?
Take it on in for a Bengals touchdown. Joe Burrow, a 5-yard touchdown run. And the Bengals will take the lead.
I gave him a lot of time.
Extra point by McPherson, up and good. And that makes the score 14-7. After the touchdown, McPherson on to kick this one away. The football will come out to the 25 as McCloud will not return it.
Ah, crap.
The San Francisco offense ready to start their next drive. And with just under a minute to go, they might try to think about mounting a drive here if they can and get in the end zone to potentially tie this game up. And he's taken down, but able to slip across the 35. Solid way to start the drive, 13 yards, picking up the first.
But they certainly made a point of getting him involved in the passing game here in the first half. They must have seen something in the scouting that said,
this guy's connection's trash. I'm getting bamboozled by this guy's crappy connection. Yeah, go run the ball, idiot. You're not going to call a timeout? Okay, fine. Waste the clock. It's your... Okay, well, he just didn't... Okay. Well, that was dumb. Two quarters down, two still remain. We step aside. This is the NFL on EA Sports.
Welcome back. Charles and I settled into the booth ready for quarter number three. A one-touchdown ball game, 14-7. Our scores, we get back at it on EA Sports. Returning from his end zone is Ray McCloud. And he had no room to run as he's tackled down inside the 20. The 49er offense set to get this drive underway. But Charles, we saw a pretty entertaining first half, close ball game. Remember there toward the end of the second quarter, the opposition scored.
How do you tackle, isn't it, eh?
We'll see if these guys can get a score of their own to regain that lead.
Yeah, they want to have that type of a response, don't they? Because they want to find a way to take control of this ball game one more time. Gauntlet's been thrown.
Ah, crap, I'm supposed to be over there.
They're ready to answer it.
Oh, let's go. User pick. Oh, I got an achievement. Yeah, I don't like anything there. I'll take a sack. I'm in the mindset I'd rather take a sack than throw a pick. So, I don't know. That's just how I play now. Tight end verticals. I don't want tight end verticals. This guy, they don't have a good tight end. They have good wide receivers. I want to get Chase. Where's Chase at? Chase is on the inside. What, like that? Give me Chase right there. There we go. Ah, you gotta catch that, though. Should have got sacked there. I'm surprised I didn't. He's blitzing. Four verts. They love the four verts in this game, of course, still. Chase going over the... If I got enough time and it's a decent... Oh, get there, Chase! Let's go! I'll take that. Lob pass. Get there, Chase, or Mixon. Nice job, Mixon. We love that. I want something weird. Something weird. Oh, let's try that. Stick a nod. I could easily just run this with a quarterback again. If he's on that linebacker. Ah, they got me. Shoestring tackle. Hate to see it. I don't love that. I want to run. Joe Mixon's not a good runner. What are we doing here? They don't want me to run at all? Under the... Yeah, give me a... Under the... Center. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Hurry up, Mick. Joe. Burrow. I hate that. There we go. Nice job, Mixon. Just need one. Play type. I don't want goal line. Yeah, I do. Give me goal line. I'm the worst. I am the worst. Look at that. He's playing a regular, like, package, I guess. Oh yeah, Mixon right up the gut. There we go. I might be all the way back. Here we go.
And the Bengals go up by two touchdowns. Always important to get the first score of the second half. Now you start to pull away a little bit and get some breathing room going.
And now we find out about the fortitude of the group that's behind. Because they were counting on getting into the game a little bit more, right? Maybe they get the first score. That doesn't happen. It looks almost insurmountable, but it's not. Let's see how hard they play the rest of the game.
Here's McLeod from his end zone. And no alley to be found. The coverage was solid, and he's dropped at the 18. The San Francisco offense ready to start their next drive. And really, Charles, not much of a surprise.
Not a lot of running plays, I've noticed. A lot of passing. Nice sack. Covered sack. There we go. Isn't Hilton a corner? Mike Hilton? He's been in the league a long time.
Okay.
I don't love this play. Oh, this ain't good. This is not a great play. Oh, no. Okay, that's fine. We can deal with it. I can handle that. Ooh! I'm not going to do a spy on a Brock Purdy. I could care less. If he wants to run the ball, go right ahead. Be my guest. I don't remember how to do a spy, even if I wanted to, but... I don't even know how to do it. I might have to look it up. Or hit a couple buttons. I think you maybe hit. Maybe hit X, I bet. I bet you hit X. Let me try. Yeah. No. There it is.
Purdy sets up to throw again.
Oh.
Throw left side. McCaffrey's got it. And he is out of bounds, but not before he's inside the 30. And the gain here to the previous play, and it's better than 40 yards total.
I don't even know how to do it.
Looking to throw on first down here. Escaping the pressure right. He'll get this into the hands of IU. And they'll get this down to the 10. 17 more yards on that one as they keep the drive rolling.
This defense has certainly had an outstanding second half, haven't they? I know they just gave up a first down there, and for the offense, they're hoping that that's something they can jumpstart with and maybe start to move the ball a little bit better. But it's been tough sledding for them here the entire second half.
He caught that? Wow.
So following the touchdown, here's Moody back out to send it away. And no thought to bring this one out. He'll just go down to a knee, and he'll take over at the 25. The Bengals drive about to get going. They've been rolling the last couple of drives, each ending in touchdowns. So this game is flipped. They were down. Now they're up with the football. We'll see how they handle it.
Can we get a spy on the headset now between the head coach and offensive coordinator? They've been in attack mode. Had to get back into the game. Now they have the lead. Do you stay on the attack, or do you dial it back a little bit to try and protect this lead?
Well, my cop-out answer would be somewhere in the middle. I think it's going to be a fine line, is it not?
I think you're exactly right.
I think I'm able to get the tight end there on the inside. Oh, he ran with it. What's that play? Dang it, he ran with a tight end. I almost should run that play back. Because I don't think he does the same thing twice. He's not man to man. Oh, yeah. To give to Mixon. Now, they nearly sprung him that time as he takes this all the way down to the 37. 58 yards on the ground for him now on 9 carries.
Well, they didn't accomplish their goal. They didn't get a stop there, gave up another first down. They have all 3 timeouts in their pocket.
Let the clock run. 3:40, and we're almost in field goal range. Oh, you know what? He's putting a lot of guys in the box here. I think now's the go time. Then chase deep just to see what happens. Yep, there we go. Deep corner, touchdown, Boyd. Let's go. I think that's what you call that, a deep corner. Nice.
He's got it as they double up the lead. This one's now 28-14. To the touchdown, McPherson on to kick this one away. Here's McLeod from his end zone. And he will be brought down here inside the 20. Good coverage as he's dropped at the 17. At their own 17-yard line. The 49er offense set to get this drive underway. For this offense, Charles, remember the last time they were out here, marched it nearly the full length of the football field, and a lot of the attack went through the air, so now they're seeing if they can duplicate that performance.
Okay, if I show my age a little bit, partner, because I can hear my high school coach, John Ford. I can hear his voice in my head. Laddie, when you put the ball in the air, 3 things can happen, and 2 of them are bad. But the way the game's being played now, this is just part of what they do, so I don't think they should change anything at all. They've been dominant. Keep throwing it around.
Now, a good job shifting right, finding his target. And he's able to take it across midfield before going out of bounds.
One thing you're hoping for when you run drag routes, you're able to hit a receiver in stride, and he can pick up a lot of yardage after the catch. But in this situation, the defense was effective, able to stop him before you get a good head of steam going.
Throwing again on second down, but this time it's incomplete.
I think he's a little trigger happy right there, and it turned into an ill-advised throw into their zone.
Well, we know he has confidence. He'll throw it any place, anytime, anywhere. That time it fell incomplete. Now Purdy.
Oh, I baited him so hard. Let's go. I'm not going to pick 6 on that, but I baited him. Let's go. I'm the worst. Oh, he's quitting. Oh, people rage quit so much. So we got to win with the Ravens, win with the Bengals. They're not the worst teams by any means, but they're not the 49ers good, are they?